Yo, it's like this. Suspension controls how your ride reacts to changes in terrain and sideways forces like cornering. The suspension components work like a team and must be tuned together for them to work properly. A general tuning guideline is to adjust your sway bars, then your shocks, followed by your springs. Hey, yo, man, you want to cut through the air quicker and grip the road tighter, right? The faster you go, the more front and rear downforce will be created. That downforce of air equals more grip, because your ride's getting pushed down onto the road. Yeah, you heard it right. Try it out and see.
Thank you. you have to do, girl. I don't want to see any piece of that car cross the finish line.
I won't have to do anything more than drive. He's nothing but a showboating loser.
Don't underestimate him. Do whatever, and I mean whatever it takes to tear him apart. Don't let me down. I'm counting on you, Nikki.
We'll be right back. told you, do whatever it takes. What part of that didn't sink in?
Get out of my face. I race straight up.
You better remember who you're talking to.
Or what? I don't need you.
Oh, really? What are you gonna do without me? You're nothing.
It's only a matter of time before I run the whole show.
Then maybe I'll make sure you don't.